Captain, I am pleased to inform you that we have successfully landed on Tartarus. Please be advised that electrical storms on the surface of Tartarus make departure impossible at this time. Resident count is as follows. 3,071. Resident deaths, including but not limited to executions, are as follows. 1,684. Resident escapes are as follows. 0. The interior can be chilly. Take a scarf with you, Captain. I would also ask that you leave your captain's ID with me, in the event that you do not return. I can make the assurance that I will not leave with another captain unless you do not return within 876,541,652 hours. Oh, speak of the devil. Captain, I am receiving a transmission from the prison's docking authority now.
You're the backup, right? From Akande? Thank the law you're here. These bloodthirsty sprat bags have no respect for the law. We're pinned down. I don't understand either. It's not like I tortured them or anything. That was somebody else's job. You've got to help us. Please, kill them. Summary justice for the whole lot. Their biometric ID? I could transmit it. But that'd be against protocol H927G. If anyone found out, I'd get thrown into a cell right alongside these damn prisoners. I'm never supposed to violate protocol. Never. All right. But if anyone gets on my case about this, I'm sending them straight to you. Got it? There. Data transmitted. Hope this disguise of yours works. Tartarus security out. Hang on. Is that another ship coming in? I think that's from the Groundbreaker. Cripes, did that Tennyson woman really send reinforcements? Between you and the Mardets, we may be able to retake the docks. Good luck out there, Captain.
Transmission terminated. Biometric ID received. Transferring data to external cartridge. How can I be of assistance? Mm-hmm.
That?
Hey, you!
Whoa, hold on. Where'd you come from? You from Solitary? Hey, we're all on the same side here. Fine, go get your angry ass killed.
Sharp.
Hey. assessment. The Labyrinth on Tartarus. Task classification, easy peasy.
Entering the labyrinth's the easy part. Making it back out. I'm still trusting your plan on that one, Captain. I suppose it would be too late to back out now, huh? Fear not, Captain. I'll watch your back.
Muting volume now.
Whoa, hold on. Where'd you come from? You from Solitary? Whoa. What was it like out there? Ouch. I bet. Put a boot up some UDL asses for us. That'll get the kinks worked out fast. Thank you.
Area filth level assessment. Disgusting!
Remember, marking your brakes on company time. System alert.
Whoa, hold on. Where'd you come from? Oh, no. Oh, no. You were, huh? All right, easy. Go be an asshole somewhere else.
MSI. I'm not one for outward speeches, but the captain needs our help. So get in there and fight!
Germs and contaminants have been neutralized. Unit is in motion. Beep, beep, beep.